It's possible that I've always been drawn to early music, as it's called. I remember when I was about 8 years old, getting highly excited about a piece of music I found, and I learned it and I took it to my piano teacher. It was a piece by John Blow, and I remember she said to me, "Oh, you don't want to play that dull old stuff," which shocked me incredibly because I thought it was a great piece of music. And so it's quite possible that it's really in my bones.